Hi guys, today I will be showing you good combos for Recon Expert. As you can see, it's not in the item shop, but it did come back in Season 2, Chapter 2, as soon as the season was about to end. It was pretty close to the season ending, so today I will be showing you combos for Recon Expert in Fortnite Battle Royale. And yeah, these combos are pretty slutty, so I recommend using some of these. So we're gonna get into them. Here's first number one. So the first combo is Recon Expert, obviously, no back bling, and then steel carrot pickaxe and the umbrella with I would recommend like a really plain wrap, like, let's see, maybe a black wrap would be good for it. So that's the first combo. The second combo is basically with the Deadpool katanas, and then you can do this if you want, but it won't really match with it, but yeah. So that's the first two combos. So now we have, this might look pretty sweaty, but it kind of matches, but not really. So then if you have this, I think this should look kind of sweaty. You guys can use it if you want. I sometimes use this combo, this, then with this. You sometimes use this combo, but not really. So we're moving on to the fourth combo. So the fourth combo is if you have like the double agent pack, you could use one of these because they're white. If you choose this style, like this style on everyone, one of them, it should look like really kind of good, because look, like it looks kind of good. So look at that, it looks kind of good, guys, so I could recommend it. So then we're coming up with one of the other ones with this back bling. This back bling with these pickaxes. Guys, you think this one doesn't really match, you can just change it to like this style if you want, so it does like kind of match. Then use the Bunker Basher pickaxe with this. It looks really cool, but now we have to change the glider, I'm afraid. So you want to change it to, where is that? So basically, so you want to change it to, if you have this glider, that could be good, but I don't really like it, but you could get it. If you want to like make it match, you can build your build umbrella exactly like the color, like white and stuff. But I would fully recommend this glider because it's OG. This. And yeah, I'd recommend those. And this is the one I would probably recommend the best for all of them. So now we are going to move on to one of the last ones. Or there is no one, you'll check to see. So you could do like this bear, but like I wouldn't really recommend the bear, so I would probably recommend no back bling with this pickaxe or this pickaxe. if you have the style, I would recommend that pickaxe. Or you could either use this Sea of the World pickaxe or this Sea of the World pickaxe if you want. Because, yeah. So I would probably stick to this combo right here. Recon Expert, no back bling, with Steel Carrot and the Umbrella. I would probably stick to that. So guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video, and I'll see you all next time. Peace out.